Brent, push out. Too deep. You keep backing in, backing in. Guys, don't back in. Make sure you go keep your grounds. Try and stay on top of that crease. Pushing out. Okay. You had the right idea, full recovery push. You got a power leg over there, and then recovered. But just make sure you get that push a little bit quicker. All right, keep them out there. Keep them honest with the glove. Find that puck on the short side. Move into the puck. This was well played. All right. All right, you shouldn't have to stop this. All right, keeping the screen in front. Keep them at bay using the glove. Popping over, find that puck on the short side. This is important, guys. This short side. Okay? It's a lot tougher to beat you on that long side, on that far side. Okay? We want to make sure we are covering this area. Okay? There's a lot more room to put the puck in. Okay? And it's a lot, we have a little bit more time if he shoots far side, so that way we push over. So, looking in the short side, you find the puck, he shoots far side, you move to it. Why do we move to it? You're getting your chest in front of it, that's a major part. But where does the puck go? Off the pad, over here. Brent's already over there, because he moved to it. Alright, so if you move to it, you will be there for the rebounds.